and the COVID-19, okay? Now, let me go to school. For this month, we have a cancer focus visit. And this weekend, we're going to be focusing more on cancer prevention recipes. Right, so we are looking forward to adding you to our community of health. And then what will happen is I'm going to send you an invitation for that question. All right, do you know anyone looking for a new career or time supplementary? You know anybody who will be interested in a part-time supplementary? No, what? Well, that's the problem. The one has been discussing that we have a health program. We are interested in spending some money by the side. That's what we're going to say, because okay, now you notice. I want to see the other one. It goes straight to getting the names. Now, what do you provide this? Beans. Was it beans with yam, beans with vegetable, beans with plantain, and beans? Well, that's not wow. All right. What's the name, sir? Timothy, and your phone number? All right. Thank you. Good. Now, what I'm asking for number 8. Remember, I mentioned the cook. Is this your WhatsApp number, actually? This is your WhatsApp number. So, we're going to send you the invitation via your WhatsApp number. So, join us either virtually on cooks using Zoom or you come to the office. That'll be okay. And then your email, sir. Fantastic. So just in case we're adding up people to put our health and put your health. So you might just get some feedback on the recipes that can help you boost your immune system. That'd be okay. All right, fantastic. Thank you very much. You gave me the decision to join our group at so and so time for Sunday, 3 p.m. Okay? And then aside that, we're going to be calling you for a help. You get a bit of my conference, see, so we're going to get it off my office. I won't call you. My office won't call you. Only if you're children. Remind you, invitation for the book school we sent to you via WhatsApp. Are you okay? Have a nice day, sir. Right. Did you get that? I think I can do it later. But then the idea is, you know, we asked them, we've been telling them about frequency classes. So still no, right? Exactly. So what we need to do them understand that these cooking classes are focused on a particular disease. What do they usually say? Get it. What do you say? When we say cooking classes is focused on this food to fight particular disease, you find that the numbers increase. Now, in the month of January, the first cookbook we had that we used that basically as a line for sending messages. So people are interested more on coming to the cook. See recipe and help them to fight diseases. And so, which is why when you answer this question, you have to explain that part. That's what you have to explain why you're inviting them to the cooks. And then there might be on, okay. Another catch about that part is this. When we give them this program, by the time we come to add them for their names and the numbers, they don't usually give us their phone numbers and their emails, okay? They told us to do what? We call you. So at this point, because we're focusing on the cook's team, we send them an invitation to the cook's team. It makes it easier for them to give you their phone number. Once you don't get this cook's team already, you don't get the phone number and the emails. Once you meet that cook's team part of this, showing them food on how they can fight these diseases so they can join us virtually via Zoom. Or come to the office. Once you don't get that part correctly, what happens? They don't give you their phone number. Do we get that? So we're going to use that, get those groups that together. Again, we're going to track a repeat of that part and see what we try. Who's going to try that for us? Let's say we're going to try it. Dorothy, you want to try it? Why? Sorry, you want to try? Do you understand the point there? Did you understand the point? Any questions, please? Any questions? Okay, so which means for the studio ready? Which means one of us have to come out and try that. Please, Benita. So, let's try that. We need to be right on that. Let's see. Come over. Because this is really essential. We're going to be using this more of the field. And for the new persons, please, I need to understand this. This is what you use when you have to go out there to meet people in the streets. You book them for appointments, okay? This is a surveying card. All right, so pick someone. Are you going to book me? Yes. Yeah, because on the air, the air roots, supplements, and all that. So, when you but I'm a consultant health consultant, and you are carrying out the health survey, health conscious. So you're selling point. You're a health consultant right now, kind of the health of your health consultant around here. That's why you stopped me today. That one is really more direct. You won't give them time to wonder, you know, the anxious. Because that's what happens. Well, that one should be health and symptom the your health consultant kind of the rest of your health consultant.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
My name is Benedict, sir. I'm a health consultant from Medical School, and I'm here to carry out the health survey. Don't mind. It's a little bit of a
question.
Are you trying to give me a question?
Yes.
Is it a regular physical exercise?
No.
Do you take vitamins like supplements, sir?
Yes, I do.
Do you enjoy it, sir? That's my wife's
ministry. That's for me. Okay. Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
Would you be interested in having to work with us?
That's going to be for my wife.
It's not really meant for your wife because this is holding this weekend, and this one we are focusing on. This is one of these our lifestyle diseases that are around us these days, and we are trying to educate people more on how they can deal with cancer, how they can boost their immune system and stay away from this lifestyle disease, if you don't mind.
Okay. That's fine. So,
if you can have a number, so you can just send the link and call. So, you can watch it on Zoom.
I was going to say, yeah, if I'm going to go, you know, you can remember where it is going to go, but you know what? It's fine.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, sir. Once again, my name is Benedicta. Thank you for.
Okay. All right. You got this. I don't have time to come back. You don't have to. All right, please. Let's say. You must be a good get a number. You just boom, you can start here. You get it. And the focus is, oh, when it comes out, you really get that. Focus is this. What is happening in books is not just, we're not educating them or saying them something different. But the reason why I'm asking you, if you've been saying that you have people in classes, is this. During our course, we're going to show families how they can use the evidence to fight particular effects of diseases. Okay? So our focus for this weekend, for this month, is cancer. So this weekend, of course, on prostate cancer, breast cancer, cervical cancer, colon cancer. Anything I do is what cancer, but that is not good at all. When you mention particular disease, people are interested. Right, so Google, let's say I'm struggling this street now. It's about stuff like a head fight. Which one is the best care when you need an emergency? This way. HIV. Right. So let's say HIV. Diabetes. So you understand why the focus on good school is now being that. So you tell them this they will focus on this disease. Boost the immune system against COVID-19. How your immune system can help you boost the immune system against COVID-19. So we have some very fantastic menu sell this week. You like your team? Yes. All right. We do it. We come to the office for journals of dialysis. So please select my so that if you video was in them, at least send the link to print us. When it's time, the eyes is open. Of course, we accept the kingdom, but we're not broken. We don't call it a friend, burn the eyes in the comfort of their home. If you like, you want to join. If you like, you don't want to join. Because they give me their number, what happens? When you give their number, we do the follow up, we send it to them, we send it to them, and they don't give it to you. Now, what we have to do for them right now is after a program, we have the links to do what? The same opportunity for what in case they have missed their appointments. They didn't join us at that time, but that is true. So when they watch, you call them, how they find what their experience like, then it means your new words. Get it? So that's one way on how to do it. All right, now it's going this way. First of all, you really have to be very much excited on what you're telling them. That's very much excited. Now, it works only when we focus on them. If you focus on getting their number, they don't give us the numbers. One of the things is that. But we focus on getting their numbers. They don't give us the numbers, okay? But we focus on them. They give us the numbers. When we focus on them, you have to put in more passion and enthusiasm. You relax with them. At some point in time, you just laugh with you. And then before those, we give their phone number and their email. So let's take this, what about us giving their numbers? We need the business, of course. We need the movies, we need our kids. Like they need this anymore. We are out there support. Okay? Now, I didn't really see anyone who tell you no. I'm going to tell you, will there be anyone? Sure. Once they give you that time, they will do what? They will just do what they do. But when they tell you, no, they don't stand with you. They will turn you off and just do that down is no. What happens? Sorry? Next person. So the question is some wounds, next. Okay? But don't do a skip.
But some, as they're going and you keep following them, they don't
see you. That is how it is, depending on the dress, depending on the afterwards. Okay? Depending on the afterwards. Some very well from the dress are very busy right now. The little, when you try to catch up with them, you want to let them just see it. Most of the time, people are moving. You have your nose mask on, right? You have your nose mask on, and somebody's told me, maybe you just focus on the sorry, listen, just with your distance, is that. the most smart. That should be the you know. Get it. I have a lot of investments right now where everybody else of it. They can just press it. Get it. So my company is doing this to family side and still performing. Yes or no question. Don't mind. So usually after this part of it, we put that super emphasize on the program for that period. So we have to do this. Okay, and cooks will go with your families how you can use your food quite particular disease. So then cooks will have particular disease and your food has to fight. What do you have to do first? Enemy and what? And fish. Okay, so fish has some minerals, so they can get into what? Fight your way. You know that way. To come to our food today. Are you interested? You get that? All right. What do you have to do? Bread and tea. Okay. I don't even know bread and tea. Bread and tea. Natural minerals. All right. I don't go to for sure. Food should be the main thing for the body, which is why it's focused on the food. Okay? All right, so any questions right now? Do you have any questions? Which is? Any questions? Okay, yeah. Okay, now this is the thing. You who is there right now, you represent the company. Now you can tell all these different scripts in a way that best suits your output. You get it? So in Asian here, everybody has the mindset of performing themselves full of this. You understand that? And you can always be so into the company. They won't ask you if your company is licensed. Nobody has ever asked. Have you ever been asked if your company is licensed or registered? So they don't know that. What's the name of the herbs? All right. You kind of inherit something. It's general something. Everyone can do something. I've seen people walk into an office and they go there with piece of paper and other documents. We have to do another document and say things. I'm on social school and social department. We're doing a survey on people. You said that. So anybody can do a survey right now, which is an open. Nobody wants to ask you for your license. And if it comes to that point of view that they ask you if your company is licensed, it's not because what you're doing them here is what they want to. I know the company is there. Address is there, and even the number of the president of the company is there. You understand? So, is there any challenge? Just call the number. You get this? Because whatever you have, once you're holding this, you have nothing to worry about. I don't know your president to my the number of course. I don't understand. You don't have a problem.
So the outcome of this company is an NGO.
No? Tell the difference. What's an NGO and what isn't an NGO?
Well, you are.
I think you are NGO. Okay. NGOs are non-governmental. And establish charity activities. You get it? So basically, it's not an NGO, it's not a government, but it's a private entity established already, reestablished the CAT. That's being responsible for the CAT. Reestablished the CAT, anywhere you go to the world, and actually, anywhere you go to the world, your continental, getting info about it. Any other questions? Any other questions? Okay, so we do. Now, we're going to share the script on that. We're going to take script as for this program. And the emphasis really is things. We want to be upbeat. We want to be well groomed. Our dressing to the average quality. That we put serious out as long as kids that we look like stomachs. I don't know if you understand this now. Most of the time, you're dressing sometimes in the secret, you just want to. That's the point. Get it. Now, when you present an object that has to be heard, the dressing most of the time serves a lot more for you. You don't look like someone just trying to get money off them. So the emphasis mostly is how do we help them? And in helping people is how you make the money. Facebook tried to help people to communicate freely. Yes? Meet your personal friend, meet surveys, sell your business. Am I correct? And then what happens? Facebook is making what? The money. So when you go out to help people, what happens? They pay for the service. So let's focus on that part of it. So now we try to get them to come and see the cooks. Sorry? We try to get them to come and see the cooks and the cooks to bring them to the habitat. Now, how do we get them to, how do we close a sale from the cook school? Even we go for presentation, right? And from the school, we do any situation, about test, within the cooking, they will try to close the sale from there. And how do we convert a cook school session to closing a sales session? And that's the part that the president is talking about. So, Philip, is this your slice cooking? This is what? Almost. Okay, so how would that? Okay. All right, so I think we're waiting for him now. You ready? Okay. All right, sir. So we want to close the sales on how do we get the check from the cook school? I like that policy because we have a lot of business coming to the cook school, and for now, is where we go. I'm trying to generate leads from them. Remember, we did them referral forms to give us referrals from cooks. I don't know if I did them referral forms to get them to give us referrals from cooks. But instead, we focus on them getting the recipes, enjoying all of the lessons they've learned, and see how they can get their own set. If they're not having sets, those who already have already set owners, we close them on how to continue to enjoy our food recipes. And then begin to implement the spread here experience. Okay? So, hello, sir. We're going to give room right now for the president to take us through the closing of the seal.
Salad Master. Okay. What have we learned from what we have, what Risa has been teaching and training us on since on the booking? Let's just get one or two answers. I'll take two answers. What you have learned from what Risa has been training us with since. I'll take, first of all, let me take somebody from Mrs. Yobosa, you can unmute yourself and let's, what you learned from what Fuse just taught us. And then somebody from the office, you get ready to answer a question for us. So whichever one is ready, I'm picking at random. Can you unmute yourself and just tell us what you learned from what Fuse has trained us on? What you just trained us on, can you just meet us, tell us what you learned from it? Okay, let's take somebody from the office. Maybe she's not able to unmute herself. Somebody from the office, what do you learn from what Rooster, the session we just have with Rooster now? Yeah, somebody from the office. Yes, please come closer to the mic so we can hear you. Let's encourage her, let's clap for her. She's comes forward.
Good morning, sir.
Yes, good morning. Okay, what did you learn from what?
Okay, great. Yes,
somebody online wants to give us an answer before we come on. Can we take yes, who's going to give us an, let me see who's online. We have Jesse Oguruke. Can you just give us, can you unmute yourself? And then please, you tell us your office you are representing. Jesse Oguruke.
Hello?
Yes. Fantastic.
Yeah, it's quite unfortunate that we weren't hearing, we couldn't get any single word from the because of bad networks.
Okay.
We couldn't get any single word. We are just there trying to observe it.